cool guy.
No way.
It's true. He's the head of state of Bolivia, he's the president of Bolivia. First thing he did when he got into power was half his own pay. So I thought I'd keep an eye on him, because he's obviously a nutter. Turns out he's true to his word and he's a good guy, so I wrote him a song. He'd probably turn out to be the most corrupt evil bastard. But for now, he's alright. A song which has got nothing on it. My heart made glad today by a man who gave some away, and he lives a life worth living down Bolivia way. With a joy you get from giving and not from what you're paid. The world needs men like Evo Morales to show the rest of us the way. And he likes football to be playing with the feet, not the hands. He's using them to claim back his own land. Well, I had to laugh today about the fuss they made, 'cause Evo wore a jumper when he met the King of Spain. He wouldn't have worn the uniform, wear the suit with the face hold sway. World leaders need men like Evo to lead them, to lead us to a better day. And he likes football to be played with the feet, not the hands. He's kicking the Empire's troopers out, claiming back his land. Morality evolving, what is in a name? When a problem needs its solving, do you have to play some game? Sending men like Evo, get it done today. The world needs men like Evo Morales to show the rest of us the way. And he likes to go to be played with the feet, not the hands. All the world over, people want their freedom.